Nozzle traps.
Hup! 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 Hup!
it.
I can do it!
Coming!
Look! Where did it go?
Thank you.
Read you, beloved daughter of the Gerudo.
I know that voice. You're the one who's been talking all this time.
Yes, your ancestor from a time long past. I was a Gerudo warrior who served the first king of Hyrule and a sage who called down lightning, just as you can. I've seen you brandish the power you have in defense of our people. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You are the pride of the Gerudo. The Demon King is responsible for sending the monster that caused the Sand Shroud. But the monster's true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining that stone. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
Don't worry. You will understand soon enough. Let me tell you of events in our distant past. The events that shaped our people's destiny during the imprisoning war. Long, long ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, emerged. He attacked the innocent and sought the destruction of Hyrule. He was our chief before he changed. His obsession with power transformed him into a monster. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, and six warriors rose to oppose him. I'm proud to have been one of them. We face the Demon King, but only after Rauru gave us the secret stones. Artifacts that amplified the abilities of those who carried them. I, the Sage of Lightning, fought by my fellow sages in battle with my own secret stone. But we were no match for his overwhelming power. He endured our strongest attacks, even the lightning strikes I called down. King Rauru knew we had lost the battle against the Demon King. He made the ultimate sacrifice to imprison the Demon King, to seal him away.
That was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and she set the Gerudo on our destined path.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that time comes, you must help Link. He is a noble swordsman who will fight that monster. So please, he will need your assistance. Lend him your power, the Gerudo's control of lightning.
The path of the Gerudo was clear at that moment.
We wish nothing more than to eliminate the Demon King. We are responsible for his very existence in this world, and for that we must make amends. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Gerudo Sage of Lightning will awaken once more. The Gerudo Sage and her people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
And now I have told you all I can of the imprisoning war and of our people's destiny. You have saved Gerudo Town. But the Demon King still remains a threat. Riju, daughter of the Gerudo. You must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So So it's my destiny to fight by your side. My destiny as a sage, my duties as chief, and fighting side by side with you? Sounds like fun. I will gladly strike down this so-called demon king. I guess it's time to claim my destiny! Use that ring to call upon my power whenever you need it. It seems I can finally repay you. Okay, should we head back to town?
At last, I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you. What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you ever see. The fabled swordsman who endured my corruption. Who has persisted in slaughtering my servants? Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched arm. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you occupied. But such an indirect approach is no longer needed. End this hero's life, my dark servant. Cut him down. It seems there is more to you than the power Rauru has gifted. But not much more.
Link, we are here! What is this thing?
You do not recognize me. Perhaps there are limits to the knowledge the secret stones impart. You stand before Ganondorf. The foolish actions of your ancestors served only to delay my ascension. Allow me to show you, the world that was and will be again when I have been restored. Eliminate this kingdom and her allies. Leave no survivors.
Was that the Demon King we were warned about? It all really happened?
This is dire. The Demon King, the man who nearly destroyed the world. Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
Oh, this isn't good. If that really was him, we're in real trouble.
Hold on. He must not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off? We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next. Link, you should come too.
That worked. can make use of the devices.
You need to recover.
More arms. Be careful. We won't last long at this rate. We need to find another approach.
Worthy foe.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do. A king's revival. And the birth of his new world. Feeling his blood surges in my veins. And I am not even nearing the limits of my power.
Him off, Link.
Yeah. Thank you.
are you? I had been sleeping all this time. But when I felt something, like a warm, loving embrace, I woke up. Thank you. Link, I met such wonderful people. I saw Hyrule as it was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened. Oh, Link.